Velkommen til Airbrush-dk.dk. In this video, I short and fast show you how to make true fire in old flame of 2013. I use this stencil and another stencil. I have two keywords. It is build red layer, you cross over, and you build on. That was three keywords. It's all you have to remember, and I show you now. I start. The first layer you make most opaque. All the other layers you make more foggy. Remember, 3 hours, it's good thing to learn when make fire. Use not 3 hours. You want the flame to snake. And connect to some flame. All the time. Remember, the stencil is a guideline and only a help. Go to the little bit away from the space. And remember, flames are organic. They have no corner. Here, I have take this and lay down here. You can remove thing or make it different if you want in the first layer. And the other layer you can take, erase something you don't like. I put this there and make this. It looks okay. Next, remember also practice this so this air came out of the gun. Look after, if you get too fast, cheap dry, your PSI is too high. The stand on 2 was to reduce the pain after this. Thank you. cloth is out. And also this a little bit, not make it whole right, but cut it out a little bit. This is then. The small one. With your trigger if the pin module came out. I go over here and finish the first part off. Split it this way and this way, like connect plane there. So happy, so happy I am. I'm so happy. I don't know. Maybe we can. I will try to get the little shithead with the IQ on 0 on video. We have to use a candy again. I use a wood chain, but for this I use I blend 5 drops and 10 of the juice. When you do this,
the paint stand for the minute. It's the same for me color. It gives a better consistency. There it is a different. Many you blend and go for at the same. But let it stand for some minutes, 5 minutes, let it get some air and blend better together. You will see and feel a difference if you do that. Okay, I give it the candy, yellow candy. And I go over twice. In this case, it's out, it's air, out of air, and it cannot give me the right yellow for the first shot. And if I give it too much, you know, you get fish eyes. We give it yellow all over. Next, I give it orange, and here I use real candy, real ewer candy. Then I know I have some color, I think it's better. So I should.
Here is the first layer. In part 2, you can see how I make the second layer.